Now, we heard earlier on John Reed Torres's Belle of Los Angeles, and that's one depiction of Los Angeles, but the next piece I'd like to play is kind of another different depiction of Los Angeles. This was composed by Lothar Pearl in 1932, I believe, in Germany, and he composed this piece as an image of Hollywood and sort of the sophistication that came out of Hollywood. This is Hollywood Stars from 1932.